try to make your answers easy as far as possible. So if they, for example, say, speak about a hobby that you like to do, don't speak about scuba if you don't know much vocabulary. Rather, try to talk about walking, for example, then you can know about shoes or whatever. Some basic vocabulary may be easier. Think before the exams and topics you'd like to try and speak about and try and prepare vocabulary and some example answers for that, so get some practice for that.